And recently, a lot of us have been cranking up the heat because of these frosty mornings, especially like the one you see here in the Bluegrass Valley of Highland County. There you see the frost very thick. Of course, can't miss the cattle there, but also the foliage near peak in the Bluegrass Valley. Thanks to Lynn for submitting our picture of the day through Pinot on our weather app.